to do my best under any and all circumstances.
Let us first correct yung impression that there will be a militarization of the custom sa BOC. There will be personnel from the AMP, no? That will be supporting yung ating Bureau of Customs, but that does not mean that the Bureau of Customs will be taken over by the military, because clearly I'm a civilian and I'm the head of this agency. As to the plans, we have yet to finalize the plans, but I have already had initial discussions with the officials of the DND, in particular si Jose Luna, and of course the Vice Chief of Staff of the AMP, si Lieutenant General Rizon. I wanted to talk to Chief of Staff AMP, General Rizon, but at the time, yesterday, he was out of town. But even then, I already had previously discussions with the General Rizon during the internal anniversary of the 15th President. You know, directing the President to help the entire people. Personal from the AMP and other uniform services to assist the customers. It's not a militarization process. And clearly, the officers of the Bureau of Customs will still be in control of the operations and activities of the Bureau. Clearly, the President said, and he has said this many times already, he has never and will never give a legal and a broken order. So when he gave us instructions, it is understood that we are mandated to operationalize his instructions within the bounds of law.
So far,
the instructions of the President are that choose people with integrity and with the handling of the